Firstly, open the package and take out all the accessories. Then we start installing the water purifier. Put water purifier steadily. Press the snaps on both sides of the water purifier case. Remove the upper case. Detach the battery cover of the monitor. Install the battery according to the positive and negative electrodes. And then put on the battery cover. Check the display of the monitor and confirm there is no error. Return to the water filter housing. Select the mounting position. Confirm the style of the faucet. Select the appropriate adapter. Install the switch on the tap and tighten with a wrench. Then use a PE pipe to connect the switch to the water purifier. When the PE pipe is connected to the switch, put the nuts on the PE pipe. After tightening, tighten the nut and tighten it with a wrench. Pull out the pipe plug. Press the joint elastic ring with one hand and pull the pipe plug out with the other hand. The length of the PE pipe is determined based on the actual length and connection of each nozzle joint. Use a utility knife to cut the tube and make sure the incision is smooth. Connection pipe. Select the corresponding PE pipe. Insert the corresponding location of the water purifier. Please insert about 16 millimeters of PE pipe into the joint. Install a quarter-inch drainage ball valve on the other end of the PE pipe at the sewage outlet and put it into the sewer or sink. Turn on the faucet switch to have tap water and open the switch. After the new machine is installed, you need to open the flushing ball valve to flush the water purifier. Rinse the water purifier for 3 to 5 minutes until no black water or air bubbles appear. Close the drainage ball valve switch. Lift the water faucet, turn on the water purifier switch, and discharge it again for 3 to 5 minutes until no foam appears. Close the water purifier switch. At this point, the installation of the water purifier is completed, and purified water is drinkable now. Note: in normal use, the drainage ball valve is closed and only opens when flushing is required. After the water purifier is used for a period of time, the single filter element may be flushed with the spare drainage rotatable base. Turn off the faucet, switch, and open the drainage ball valve switch. Until no water flows out, press the snaps on both sides of the water purifier case. Disassemble the upper case. Unscrew one filter element and install it on spare drainage rotatable base. Hold the elastic ring of the joint of the water inlet with one hand and pull it out with the other hand. Turn on the faucet switch to have tap water. Open the switch. Rinse the filter element for 3 to 5 minutes. After the flushing is complete, replace the filter element in the water purifier. After flushing all kinds of filter elements, install the casing and insert the inlet PE pipe to continue to use.